The fashion industry has always been full of beautiful people, but over the past few years, it has become increasingly and beautifully unique. Take a look at 10 unique models revolutionizing the fashion world. Melanie Gatos. Born with a rare genetic disorder called ectodermal dysplasia, Melanie Gatos is a unique force to be reckoned with in the fashion world. The disorder affects the growth of her hair, teeth, bones, nails, and more. And due to this, Melanie is completely bald and without any adult teeth. She first shredded down a Fashion Week runway for Nina Athanasiou's Fall 2015 presentation, and since then has booked a number of other shows and high fashion editorial shoots. Winnie Harlow. Chantel Young, better known as Winnie Harlow, garnered serious attention after being scouted by Tyra Banks for the 21st cycle of America's Next Top Model. Harlow has vitiligo, a skin condition that causes discolored pigmentation in certain areas of the body, but that hasn't stopped her from killing it in the fashion realm. She's modeled for print publications such as Cosmopolitan and has also walked the runway at Fashion Week shows in Madrid and New York. Leah T. You wouldn't know it by looking at her, but Leah T underwent gender reassignment surgery in March 2012. A longtime muse of Givenchy's Riccardo Tisci, the designer admitted that he chose the transgender model to face his fall 2010 campaign so that she could afford the reassignment surgery, as well as help break down barriers in the fashion industry. Since then, Leah has continued to be featured in Givenchy's ads and runways, and has fronted magazines such as Love and Elle. Jillian Mercado. Although she lives with spastic muscular dystrophy, fashion blogger turned model Jillian Mercado has been challenging industry norms since she launched her blog called Manufactured 1987. Wheelchair bound, she has starred in ads for Nordstrom and Diesel and was recently signed on to IMG Models. Here's hoping we see her killing it on a Fashion Week runway soon. Madeline Stewart. Madeline Stewart is an 18-year-old Australian with Down syndrome who's on a mission to prove that anyone can be a model. She walked the FTL Moda catwalk at this September's New York Fashion Week and faces a line of bags for the handbag company Evermaya. Deandra Forrest. As an albino African-American, Deandra Forrest is no stranger to standing out. Growing up in the Bronx as part of a mainly dark-skinned community, her otherworldly looks encouraged her endeavor to prosper in the fashion industry. Albinism affects one person in 17,000, and her unique aesthetic has landed her gigs on the runways of Jean-Paul Gaultier and Vivienne Westwood, covers on Ebony's fall fashion issue, and their September issue of this year. Erika Linder. A native of Sweden, Erika Linder plays both sides of the editorial field, modeling in female and male roles. She starred in Crocker by JC Jeans campaign in both female and male styles. She has also showcased her androgynous ways for Harper's Bazaar China, Vogue Italia, and a Tom Ford beauty campaign. Although numerous models pose as both genders these days, Linder was one of the first. Sean Ross. Sean Ross has truly made a splash in the fashion industry as of late. Not only does he have a medium build that is non-typical of a super skinny male model, he is also albino. A former dancer with the Alvin Ailey company, Ross has walked for names like Alexander McQueen and Givenchy. His versatile aesthetic gives him a unique edge in the industry and challenges so many fashion norms. Iris Apfel. At the age of 94, Iris Apfel not only continues her reign as a style icon, she's also one of the oldest women to ever land a fashion ad campaign. While she's been snapped for the likes of Vogue Italia and Dazed and Confused in the past, she starred in Kate Spade's Spring 2015 campaign alongside Karlie Kloss, and it wouldn't be a lie to say she totally stole the spotlight. Iris was also the subject of director Albert Maisel's last documentary before his passing in March of this year. Ashley Graham. Challenging beauty standards left, right, and center, Ashley Graham was one of the first plus-size women signed to IMG Models who was incorporated straight into their women roster rather than put in their plus category. A spokesperson for body diversity, she hopes that the word plus size will soon be erased from modeling vocabulary. Plus, the girl is on fire. She's modeled for Elle Quebec and was featured in Harper's Bazaar, Glamour, and Latina magazine. She also has a lingerie line with Additionnel and was part of a stunning lingerie shoot for Vogue.com. Thank you for watching this video. Don't forget to subscribe to our channel.